Harvard's a unique place. I think about engineering as the thing that is in the middle between the sciences and society. I think about engineering as that bridge between the things we discover and the things that we need. And Harvard's engineering and applied sciences school is the perfect place to be what that is in the middle, because we have the applied sciences that connect what we do to the sciences. We have the sciences really nicely embedded within the school. And then we have the breadth and the richness of the social sciences and the humanities and the professional schools to make sure that the engineering that we're doing connects in the right way to society. I don't know of any other engineering school in the country, probably in the world, that has that richness of opportunity, that flow into the sciences and that flow into society through our connections with the rest of the university. I think that for me is an incredible thing and makes us very special here. The word engineering actually derives from Latin for ingenuity or cleverness. And the engine is the product of ingenuity. Another way to say it is that I want C's to be the engine for Harvard. I want us to be the cleverness that sits in the middle, that finds solutions to today's problems. And then the other thing that motivates me is these two, you can call them grand challenge areas, the grand challenge area of AI and everything that involves, the technology, the contextualization that is so important coming from society, the power to do good through AI, but the perils if we don't get it right. C's needs to be in the middle of that conversation. This is our role to play at Harvard and more broadly around the world. Climate and sustainability is the other big challenge. We have to be playing a role within the school in providing new technology to let us live more sustainably. And again, it's a perfect one C's research and teaching agenda, because the technology related to sustainability needs to also connect in the right way with economics, with markets, with the way we live. And that for me is a driving call for what we need to be doing within the school.